In this example, we are required to find the electrostatic interaction energy of the system of four charges. We can see in the figure, which are placed at the vertices of a square of side A. We already discussed in previous sections that in case of multiparticle system, the interaction energy can be given by the sum of interaction energy of all pairs of system of charges. So, in this situation, if for all pairs we calculate, for this pair the interaction energy is minus kq square by A. For this pair also it is minus kq square by A. For this pair it is the same. This is also the same. So, for these four pairs the energy is same. So, it can be written as minus 4kq square by A. Other than this, we are having two more pairs. One is this and this, other is this and this. So, for this pair of particles, we can see the separation is root 2a. So, the interaction energy would be plus kq square by root 2a. And for this pair also, as the charges are of same polarity, the interaction energy will be plus kq square by root 2a. So, it will be taken twice. So, the final interaction energy here we can write as root 2 kq square by A minus 4 kq square by A. That will be the answer to this problem.